I'm just using polymer clay to bulk out the body. I'm just readjusting the shape. Just give it a bit more for belly. And once I've done one side, I will tend to work on the other side evenly. I'm looking down and the centre of the horse so I can see how it bulges out at the side. And I'm just going to do this side now. It's just a matter of putting on, taking off, getting it right. I'm just blending this in and smoothing it down, sort of a backwards and forwards motion to get it to blend into the rest. Done the same to both sides, really important that you do the same to both sides. And we'll have a look at what I've done now, spin it round.
And what you're working from?
I'm working from the iPad, it's some video, so I freeze frame the video into the position that I want. So I keep referring back to it. I can see that I've missed it. A few bumps and lumps. I'm going to go back, pack out a little bit more on this side.